Rose provides you with two options for data encryption: software encryption based on DEncrypt and hardware encryption if your drive supports it. The hardware encryption is probably the better option, as the work will be done by the drive and not your CPU. If you're still browsing for a drive to purchase, what you want is a self-encrypting drive that is compliant with the Opal storage specification. I've installed a compliant drive on my router, and this can be easily verified from within the OS. Just go to the drive section and issue print. If there is a little letter O next to your drive, Opal self-encryption is supported. You can enable it with just one command. Set the drive's self-encryption password property to a strong password. It will take a moment for the drive to apply the new configuration. But then, once you look at your drives again, you should see that the small letter O has now been replaced by a capital letter O. Now, if an unauthorized person tried to access information on this drive by either resetting the router or removing the drive, they would not be able to get anything meaningful out of it as long as you used a strong enough password. But let's say the hardware option is not available for your drive. No problem, you can still do software encryption. The Linux kernel uses a subsystem called DEncrypt, and with the Rose package, its basic functionality is made available to the user. To make use of it, all you need is a ready block device. Let's pretend I cannot do hardware encryption and remove it using the unset command. To set up software encryption, simply add a new drive. The slot property is the name. The slot property is the name you can give it. Set the type to crypted, with the crypted backend being your block device of choice. And of course, make sure you choose a strong encryption key. After that, you have to format it. You can pick your file system of choice. And finally, the new drive will become visible in the file system ready to use.